I am a lockdown librarian. Most people will know of Terry Deary's Horrible Histories, but he also has some books of short stories that have a historical element to them as well. And I've just been listening to Viking Tales. There are four little stories on this audiobook, all with young people involved in a story that's around stuff to do with the Vikings, kind of obviously. And there's one set in North America, there's one in Norway, and there are two in England. And they are very amusing, but not fall about laughing, but that doesn't take away from them at all. And they have little bits of historical information in between each story as well. I really enjoyed them, and I think there's another one about Victorians that I'm going to check out next. Okay, enjoy.